It's summertime, Washington County Public Schools. Time for swimming pools, baseball, and Cracker Jacks. But before you head to your favorite ice cream parlor to pick up a cone, head over to the Hagerstown Library and pick up a few books. Read throughout this summer, enjoy the stories, or conduct a science experiment, with adult supervision, of course. Remember, learning never ends.
Times have changed. The way students perceive the world around them does not fit into a one-way broadcasting of facts. Access to information is no longer controlled by walls and calendars. Our students now live in a digital world, one that is perpetually available. What was once a limited option is now a wide-open channel of opportunity. This opportunity for anywhere, anytime learning is a reality for all students in Washington County through the WCPS Summer Learning Program. Head over to the new iParent portal on WCPSMD.com and discover details and information concerning the Summer Learning Program, iPads, and community accessible learning videos. Students, parents, and community members can learn Google tools, iPad and MacBook basics, and several social media options. The WCPS Summer Learning Program provides leveled texts and resources to meet each student where he or she is and allow for progressive learning. Reading, math, and science are not the only contents covered. Digital citizenship resources are also available for discussions about the importance of being mindful while using digital tools. Resources can be accessed on any connected device or by picking up an iPad from your home school. If an iPad is your preferred method, you will find preloaded apps and access needed for continued learning throughout the summer. Contact your home school for June and July pickup dates. Enroll in iCoverage. Choose your Wi-Fi preferences and open the door for continued learning. For those in grades 3 through 12, this iPad becomes the exact one your student will use throughout the 2017-2018 school year. So once your iCoverage is taken care of, there will be no need to repeat the process in August. Simply have your student bring it with them on the first day of school and watch them continue to grow as a lifelong learner. Through a partnership with the Washington County Public Library, all students can check out books at any library location by using their student ID number. This joint effort reflects the shared vision that learning never ends. We truly believe that learning is not limited by time or location and hope you will take advantage of the WCPS Summer Learning Program.